UNH men's basketball competing in its regular season finale Sunday, February 27th at the Chase Family Arena in Hartford. Let's pick up the action early on. Chandler Rhodes with a sweet pass to Dane DeLegro, who finds himself wide open for the two-hand jam. Puts the Wildcats on top by three. Hartford responds, though, as senior guard Joe Zieglinski knocks down this tray, three of his 22 points. The Hawks go in front, 11-7. The pendulum swings back in UNH's direction. Tyrone Conley, penetration here and the kickout, finds Scott Morris in the corner to tie the game at 13 midway through the first half. Cats down five a bit later when Brian Benson goes up on the weak side, able to rip down one of his 15 rebounds and the putback for two of his 16 points on his way to his second career double-double. This time it's Morris returning the favor by feeding Conley, who dials it up from long distance. Second half now, Morris knocks down his third three catch-and-shoot style, 14 points for Scott. How do you know things are going Hartford's way? Check out this alley. Oops! Clayton Brothers with the errant pass to Milton Burton. He has to settle for the, excuse me, three-pointer rather than the assist. Puts the Hawks in front by 18 points. Still, the Wildcats would claw back. Conley falling away, three ball, corner pocket. Picking up later on, New Hampshire now within 12 points. Chandler Rhodes able to secure the long rebound, and UNH has numbers. Three on two break, nice crossover. Then Benson says, look what I found, two more points. Cuts the lead to 10 with just under 5 minutes to play. Too much to come back from, though. Zieglinski knocks down another deep three, and Hartford hangs on for the 62-54 victory. The Wildcats open up America East Conference Tournament play on March 5th back at the Chase Arena as the number 7 seed taking on 2nd seed Boston University.